I wish to congratulate the United Arab Emirates on organizing the first World Expo to be held in the Middle East, and thank you, in the words of Sheikh Al Nahyan, for believing once more in the harmony of joint work to realize a shared dream.